How to allow storage permission in Android. So if you want to allow the storage permission in your Android, then what you need to do is first you need to open up your settings. Under settings, you need to scroll down and you need to go with the application section. Go with apps. Under apps, now you can go with permissions. If you have the permissions option, you can go with permissions. But if you don't have the permissions option, then you just need to simply go with the application in which you would like to allow the storage permission. So I'll just simply go with WhatsApp. Under WhatsApp here, you will have permissions, right? You need to tap on permissions. Under the app permissions, you need to just scroll down and make sure that you've selected the storage permission. And in the same way, you can go with the other application and allow the storage permission. But in my case, I don't have the permission option right here, but in some devices, you will have the permission option. You just need to simply tap on the permissions, which will be right here under these options. And once you tap on the permission, then you will find an option of files and media. You need to go with files and media and then go with the application in which you would like to allow and then go with allow management of all files. Or just simply go with the application, go with permissions and then allow the permission of files and media. That's how you can allow the storage permission in your Android. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.